Oh wow, see the T-Rex restaurant? I totally forgot about that. I forgot that was here.
I get it, because I still want to go in the sandbox.
You want to go in the sandbox? I don't know, maybe I didn't forget. Maybe that's where our reservations are.
Why is it so busy?
So that's where we're eating. You finally get to eat here.
That's not what the name you told me.
I know, I didn't tell you that name.
Did you just make up the name?
Yep, I just made it up. So now we get to check in. You finally get to eat here. Are you excited?
If you hear your name being called, please journey outside to the host stand underneath the big orange umbrella. You're in Prehistoric family.
Big boy menu.
He's so happy he doesn't have to order a kid's meal.
So this is our seat.
Look,
underneath the mammoth.
It's the baby woolly mama. It's so cool. And look at the kitchen. It's just scary.
So Lakeland just went into the restaurant, not the restaurant, the gift shop, and got another press penny, T-Rex. It just says T-Rex, because
yeah.
The restaurant, that's where we're at. But he was very excited over the woman that had a penny, pressed penny book. That's just where she keeps them.
Yeah, I know.
Like,
she has
but
a bunch.
We're going to make a display out of them. So she had, what was a bunch? Like, how many?
30, 35.
Wow. So this is an awesome restaurant, but if your child has any sensory issues, it's going to be too much for them, no doubt. It is really loud, a lot of noise, and then every 20 minutes when the asteroids hit, yeah, it would probably scare some kids.
I don't like it. It's really loud.
But it's also
cool.
Real.
It's really cool, but it's just really loud.
Okay, I got the stuffed chicken, and Lakeland got the quesadillas, and he said he was very hungry, so that should be plenty. And actually, that's an appetizer meal. So that can definitely make a meal just from the appetizer menu. So the stuffed chicken is stuffed with spinach and artichoke. And that was it. And then it's got the sun-dried tomatoes and comes with the green beans. Vanilla and chocolate donut holes, and you dip them in caramel or a fudgy sauce. Yum yum. Is it good? Are the donut holes warm? Cool. These things are so good. The donuts are actually very warm. They make them to order, she said. So when I put the first one in my mouth, I had no idea that was that good. Now the caramel sauce is warm. It's very good. The chocolate sauce is basically nothing more than
like probably an off brand of Hershey's chocolate syrup. It's kind of, it's so-so, but the caramel sauce is really good. And our dinner without the dining plan would have cost us $52.99. And just so y'all know, if you're placed in this Ice Age room, you'll want a jacket because the temperature is different. It's cooler,